As the 1960s began, political and military tensions of the Cold War continued to rise. Construction of the Berlin Wall started, and the Cuban Missile Crisis raised the threat of nuclear war. President Lyndon Johnson declared a war on poverty to create a great society. In science, the periodic table was expanded to 103 elements when a new element called lawrencium was synthesized in Berkeley, California. The concept of radioactivity made its way into popular culture when the story of Spider-Man was introduced in a Marvel comic titled Amazing Fantasy No. 1. By 1968, the Food and Drug Administration began to regulate radiation dose from TV sets. By then, most states had banned shoe stores from using a fluoroscope to help with shoe fitting due to safety concerns over relatively high exposures. Around the time of the first space flight, when Neil Armstrong took the first human steps on the moon, the Atomic Energy Commission began analyzing annual occupational radiation exposures from commercial reactors operating in the U.S. The AEC reported exposures to be approximately 890 millirems per worker.